Hi, my name is Ananya, and actually, I've just finished my law. I was in the 2016-21 batch of BLLB honors, and I'm currently interning with an LLP. So I'm trying to find a job somewhere, but in this pandemic, it's not a very successful task as of now. Experience with law school was actually really good because I'm not going to lie, I saw a lot of advertisements, Google pop-ups, and I saw all these in-house counsel diploma courses, which I have done the in-house business law for in-house counsels. And it was a really, really good course. It was really interesting. And there were a lot of points where there were a lot of challenges. So there were a lot of laws that I have not studied in my college. So in a syllabus, what happens is you will get about 5-10 subjects and you study them in black and white. And then you'll move forward, give your exam and move forward. There'll be no real task given to you, assigned to you. But in the course that I've done, there were externals coming every week who used to have presentations, used to have tasks, tests. There was question answers, everything. Matlab, it was an all-inclusive thing. So with this thorough testing and everything, basically just like widened your horizons and gave you, it enlightened you about a lot many laws that you not that people have not heard. And people, you can learn a lot more than you will do in your basic classes. That's what I personally felt, especially with the weekly assignments that we were given. I'll give you a very recent example right now. So right now in Law Seco with the diploma course that I did, we were also taught not just black and white law, rather we were taught how to draft policies. I drafted a posh policy, for example. So in the LLP that I'm working at right now, I knew exactly, I wasn't lost at all. I knew exactly how to draft something, how to start something, how to start a draft. And it was a vendor agreement. I'm giving you a random, a very random example, but it was a vendor agreement and I had drafted a posh policy, which are very different, but I knew the clauses, sub clauses, how to draft it, how a format works. Basically all of that. Now that's in drafting. Then another example I can give you is I had IPR in my college. And in IPR, basically everybody knows it's either patent, it's either copyright ability, it's infringement, it's passing off. That's what you learn in college. Over here, when I started working, I could actually apply more of what I used in Law Seco than what I used than what I learned in my own college. There were different cases and everything. So I could apply practical knowledge rather than the bookish knowledge which I had gotten in my college. So that's how these two things particularly really helped me. I think getting practical knowledge, as I've said before in the previous question, is really necessary because practical world where you're practicing in litigation or even corporate, wherever you're practicing, is very different from college, is very different from whatever you will do in your daily life, whatever assignments you'll submit in your daily life. It's very different. So the sooner you realize that bookish knowledge and practical knowledge are two separate things, the better it is for you. So constantly, enroll yourself in places where you have to do drafting, where you understand how procedure works and everything like that. If because it's not going to help you unless you put yourself out there, and that's what I had done to widen your scope, widen your horizons. And courses like these will actually gain you, the person who is not being able to perform will gain knowledge. And no knowledge is bad. No knowledge is going to hurt somebody. So I really feel that with the scope that you will get in any of these courses will be the best kind of this thing that you will get in your profession. That's how it gave me a push, I mean. I thought everybody was already really helpful. They were really spot on with everything, anything that we asked them. Anything that was required by a student from a faculty, it was really spot on. So I wouldn't say that there's anything that you can do. I mean, obviously anybody can go and strive for better, but I wouldn't say that there was anything wrong with my experience. I would say it was a 10 on 10. Till now, it was definitely 10.